What's your name and your address?
Looking for my next high, I'm looking for closure. Laying with me, pop with me, get high with me. If you rock with me, smoke with me, drink with me. Fucked up liver with some bad kidneys.
What time is it? 10:29.
Miss message. I love you too.
Good morning, boys. What's going on? I just got done with work. We actually are gonna head over to the car wash. I need to clean my car. I haven't cleaned it in a while. It's, you know, real dirty. Winter is coming up, so we're gonna have to make that one real clean slate on the vehicle so that we can put it away in the garage, because hopefully I'll have that new car by then. But I actually vlogged a little bit yesterday of, you know, me and my girlfriend, you know, picking her up and stuff like that. I still want to throw that clip in there just because when I went to go pick her up, her brother, oh my God, he was mad funny. Oh, dude, so funny. So we're going to play that clip real quick, and then we're going to be back right here, and then we'll head over to the car wash, clean up the car, because I'm trying to keep it balanced of the car and my real life situation. So I'm gonna run that clip real quick, just to show you how freaking funny that kid is. He's hilarious. I love him. So I'll see you in a sec.
What you guys doing?
Oh man.
Nice sword. How you doing?
You like the clip, guys. Well, I hope you like the clip. He's just such a funny kid, man. You know, he reminds me of my cousin Hayden. If they were together, forget about it. You know, you remember Hayden from the Christmas vlogs and stuff like that. He's crazy too, you know. But we're gonna head over to car wash, clean up the car, go see Donnie. Yeah, when you have cars, you meet a lot of people, trust me. When you have a passion and you show people your creativity, you have a giant open field of resources, because people see what you can do, then they want their stuff done, and you have, you know, the obligation to taking their talents and their skills and putting them towards you. You know, a favor for a favor. Like, I found out he loves the place where I work, so, you know, occasionally I'll bring him stuff, and he gives me free car washes. You know, it helps me out in the end. I love him to death. He's a great guy. He's had a hard life, but no matter what, that guy smiles every single day. So we're gonna head over there. We're gonna see Donnie. Hopefully he's there. It's not raining today. It's pretty sunny out. Real nice. But let's go over there, get this vlog started, just to show you something. And throughout the video, you know, us cleaning and everything like that, I'm gonna do my review on these mats after they're cleaned, so that you guys can get an image of what these mats look like. You can get them in any color. They're from eBay. I'll put the link down below so then you guys can pick up a set, because they really protect your underneath. I haven't seen the underneath of my mats in a month and a half, and you know, it feels great not having the clean underneath. And they're really good for the girlfriend if she likes to destroy them. You know, guys take their car seriously, the girlfriends don't take their car seriously. So, yep, let's head over to the car wash. All right, guys, we're over at the car wash. Yeah, even when it's not sunny out, this color is just so cool. Again, I know you're not feeling the white eyelids. When I get more black vinyl, we'll do it. You know, it's just finishing it up first, then what we gotta see what we do afterwards. Now, I'll tell you what, 10 out of the 10 to vinyl wrap your car is very freaking hard. If you've never done it before and there's curves, things like that, it's hard. Like, if you guys notice,
from a distance, you can't tell. But when you get up and close and you look at my bumper, it's done very badly. And up here too. The roof, we have some notches and stuff like that. Mirrors, we got down perfectly because, you know, it's a nice flat surface. But door handles and jams like that, I recommend getting somebody to do this, to be honest with you. It's real hard, but another thing is cleaning vinyl. I recommend when you wrap your car, you need to let it sit and you need to let it bake in the sun. Don't do this ever in winter. Never. Do it in the sun, sunny day or whatever, and then come outside, let it bake. And make sure that you keep enough slack. Like, even though there's enough slack and you think that it's gonna be too long, you let it bake in the sun, it will shrink. That's what you wanna do. If you cut it too short or you cut it at the right length, you go out in the sun, it's gonna shrink and then your white paint's gonna show. But you have to do a lot of things separate. You gotta take a lot of things off. It's real hard. But I feel so disappointed in myself because just look how dirty this thing is. Look at this. We can't have this dirty. We're gonna go talk to our buddy Donnie.
Thanks for asking, but I'm camera shot.
Yeah, Donnie doesn't wanna be in it. You were in one video before.
I was?
Yeah, you just said, hi, how's it going?
Well, I don't remember. I'm hiding.
You're hiding.
Ready?
All right, we're going.
I'm on my own, broken and alone. I feel the rain crashing down. All around this empty town, I'm searching for the lost and found. But you don't care, you're unaware. Keep moving like the scars aren't even there. It's in the air, like a blazing flare.
Now we gotta dry off. We're all nice and wet. Don't take it like that. Currently at 70 PSI, man. Like, to the point where we're bouncing. This guy's gonna mess me up so bad. Come on, go around. Yep, don't go in there. Yeah, you stay away. Oh yeah. First class service. Good. Look, he's running. He don't want to be in the video. But the car parked. Now we're not cleaning. We're just drying off. Give me air. Oh yeah, we about to get blown on. After this, we'll just towel dry whatever rough spots are on. I hate when my automatic stupid windshield wipers come on, but I'll see you guys in a sec. Alright guys, we finished at the car wash what we had to do. Now, I didn't have any microfiber towels or any kind of like cleaning supply to clean the inside, so what we did was clean the outside, clean the windows, you know, sweep the floors, if I didn't say that already. We're at Walmart. We're gonna go into Walmart, and I'm actually, my girlfriend doesn't know yet, but I'm gonna pick her up some flowers, because she's at school right now. Pick her up some flowers, get the cleaning supplies, go get her some food, and get some gas. And then, yeah, we'll see where that goes. She's gonna come over afterwards to my house after she's done with school. I got class tonight, but I'm still gonna do the, you know, what I personally think about these mats when I actually clean them, because they are swept and everything, but they're not shiny. They gotta be shiny. So let's go into Walmart. Boys, we cleaned the whole entire car, got everything done. Now we're actually picking up the girlfriend. It sucks because I gotta come back to that old school
Look at a popo.
That's how our schools are. Cops everywhere. They, you know, it sucks so bad, but getting her flowers because something else that she would like a lot better. She was mentioning it. And I remember we got pumpkins, boys. Yeah, check those pumpkins out. Don't look at me. Look at those pumpkins. We got them wrapped up in the seatbelt. We got her some McDonald's. She gonna be happy. Yo, quick look at this, dudes. So, there's a guy. That's my car right there. And I believe, nope, that's a 2004. You can tell by the rim accent and the rear diffuser. But you guys can just see how drastically mine is. Like, mine is so fresh and so freaking crazy looking compared to that. And that's what mine looked like when it was originally done. Like, stock as heck. And I'm happy how far it came. Well, we're waiting for her. We're waiting for her. We're just chilling, listening to some music. Got our soda. It's a good day. This is a Monday. This is more my free time. The one kid that used to work with us used to do the stuff that I do now, so I gotta come in on my days off to go and do what I have to do. Which, I mean, it's not bad. I'm the only one there, so that doesn't really complain to me. But we got class tonight at 6, so we'll record some over there. Still, the mats look fresh. I want to do a real review, but look at them. So dope. They're in the back. Just makes the car come together so much more, you know? Favorite thing of the whole entire car. That's the one mod that, honestly, is the craziest mod on my car. And I mean, I got some crazy mods on here, and you guys know that. I do some original weird stuff to this car. That, like, the wireless cup holder chargers, the push start button, you know, the whole nine yards. And I don't think I ever made the video on the push start that I installed. But this is customly done on my Mazda. No other Mazda got this. So, we're gonna head out. We're gonna wait for her. So, let's go do that. I'll see you guys in the next clip. All this is gonna be gone, by the way. All of it. So, we'll see where we go next, man. I'm sick of saying that at the end, but you know, I like to let you guys know I'm out. So, deuces. You won't look at my gift. Stop. She won't look at my gift. Look at my gift.
Stop.
Look at my gift.
No.
Look at my gift.
No.
She doesn't appreciate my gifts.
You're a weirdo.
If you don't look, you don't love.
Did you drink your soda already?
All right, boys, we're just editing out this video and whatnot, you know, just getting a clip piece by piece. Drop the girlfriend off at home. Yeah, we didn't have much clips together. I understand that. But it was more about chilling today, you know. We had to go into work for a couple hours, come out, we got to do what we wanted to do, just editing out this video. We're actually going to go outside now, and we're going to do that review on the mats, because I know that's all you guys been waiting for. And finally going to go out there and do it. I'm actually going to go do my eyelids on the car also, and not black, gold, and I have a cool idea for it. So I'm going to change the background of the actual page on here. I got some sick photos that I shot when I was doing my my new opening. So let's go do it. Post is just sleeping. Yeah, he's in the cage right now because he likes to chew the, you know, wires or like go nuts and jump all over my computer when I'm doing it. Once I'm done, I'll take him out. He's sleeping. So let's go outside. I'm going to put this down for a couple minutes. Come on. We're going to go outside and get that review on those mats. The whole entire thing you guys been waiting for all day, and I know you're super excited, and I didn't mean to push you guys so far away, but we're in my garage. We parked the car. Yes, it does drive me nuts because that part's white, but what are you going to do? I don't have time, a million time, millions and millions of time on my hands. So what we are going to do is review this real quick, show you what they look like, you know, more in depth, and my camera is going to die, so we got to do it quick. But that's going to be the wrap up of the video today. I hope you guys did enjoy. Going to have this published and take a couple hours, and probably going to render it out tonight, post it up tomorrow morning when I'm at work. And yeah, so let's get into the review of this.
Alright guys, stepping over here into the Mazda, you know, this is my review. Personally, it's not like a full, crazy, super huge review. No. They come in this sack for about $70 to $100. Now that's any car, and the price could vary up higher, lower, and these are eBay. Don't go on a website and get these like real fancy ones because they're the same thing. They literally are. And you guys can see how dope. Just stepping into the car, it's a Mazda. And now you feel like you're in a luxurious, you know, Bentley or some crazy car. Like, who has patented leather floors like that? But stepping into the car, you know, you already feel welcome. How comfortable it is. You don't have to worry about these getting dirty because if you look down here, they are leather. And if I scuff these up, like I said earlier when I was cleaning the car, you actually can just take a leather wipe it right off, clean. These are a month and a half old. I'm not seeing any wear and tear on them. They're still stitched perfectly. They fit perfectly. And over here, they actually include a nice little pad for the driver's side foot because, you know, primarily you're the driver. So when you're over here, you know, you scrunch it up, everything like that. That saves you on your red patent leather, and it collects on that mat. Now, again, they wipe off real simply and clean. Looks super nice. And if you guys come around here to the back, so you guys can see here, they're fully in the back. You don't have to worry about some guy that, you know, needs to give, like, for example, I don't like people in my car, and you guys are probably the same if you're car enthusiasts like me. You don't like people ruining the value of your car because they come in with their clunky boots, scrape everything, get mud everywhere, disgusting, the whole nine yards. I had to take my buddy to work the other day. I had my girlfriend in the front, so I had to take that fear of mine and put it away aside because, yeah, he needed a ride. You know, I do everything for my, you know, friends or anybody, for example. You need something, you hit me up, I help you out, you know, as the best as I can do. But those mats gave me the confidence for him to step in there with his boots because he works in a factory, and he simply sat back there. Yes, he got him a little bit dirty. He had his work boots on. As I cleaned the car today, took a nice little wipe, a leather wipe, for example, and just went like this, clean as can be, and it's easier to clean because, yeah, I don't have to go underneath the floor mats anymore because they're always going to be clean and super dope. But that's my full review on these guys. I'm going to have the link down below, and we're going to end the video off here. So let me just flip the camera around, talk to you guys for a sec, and we're going to finish up, guys. Alright guys, now, my camera did die, so if you guys see a switch on the camera quality, I mean, they're both very good. I love the fact, you know, that my phone has such good clarity and everything like that. The Mazda's coming along so well, and small things like that, that are cheap, you know, I blow people's mind when they get into the car and it's so luxurious and looks really cool, and then they think I spent hundreds and thousands of dollars on it, but in reality, I spent two digits. I think I literally spent 75 bucks on these. I will get the link down below, but I hope you guys are enjoying the vlogs. I see that first video that I brought back, I worked on the intro some more, made the intro a little bit different, added some of the other clips that I shot with it, just I feel more comfortable with it now. But I seen that you guys gave me 15 some likes, which isn't a lot, but literally to come back, 200 some views in a day, like, that's crazy that you guys have been waiting so long, and I'm sorry that I did that. You know, I shouldn't do that because that really messes the whole entire thing up because you guys want to see the next mods out. And to be honest with you, I recommend those mud flaps. I would get them any color you want. I was going to get purple, but, you know, we got to do with the red scheme. And I know some hater out there is going to hate that I'm doing red and gold, but in my opinion, it's my thing. And I think the red and gold goes very well. And when you see a car driving down the road that's, you know, red and gold, they're going to be like, those two colors pop, but they don't match. So that's already somebody talking about my car because it doesn't match. You see what I'm saying? If there's bad reviews on it, you still talked about. But we're going to end the video off here. I hope you guys do enjoy my videos. I love making them for you. And you get to step into my life a little bit and the transaction that changed for me. I don't know if it changes for you. You're going from high school to college and, you know, the whole nine yards. But hit me up. Let me some comments down below. Let me know how your whole life changed in a single way. mine changed in a drastic way. And I never said anything, but that is my parts corner. I have old shocks, old struts, tires, the whole nine yards. And when I get this roof, not the roof, when I get the car finishedly wrapped, I'm putting my roof rack back on because I miss that thing so much. As much as I hated it, I love it. I don't know why, but we're going to end the video off here. So I'll check you in the next one. Deuces, people.